today was a victory for Pennsylvania, specifically for the Philadelphia delegation and the Pennsylvania Legislative Black Caucus. We've been able to work out a grant process where close to $60 million will be allocated to address violence in our schools and our communities. If you recall, earlier this year, the Pennsylvania Legislative Black Caucus led the charge, meeting with Governor Wolf to say we wanted to address violence in our communities, particularly gun violence, and to acknowledge it as a public health issue. And by acknowledging it as a public health issue and as an epidemic in our community, we wanted to make sure that dollars were allocated to address those issues, to address trauma, to address bullying, to address other community issues that impact and exasperate the gun violence and all violence in our community. So this win today is a win for those communities that have been dealing with gun violence, particularly in our schools, but also it's an answer and a response to those communities and families that have lost loved ones and thought there was not going to be a response. Today is that response, and I look forward to working with our communities to find out the right programs and the right resources that we would like to allocate this money to.